This is a question on geometry. Let's see. Akbar plans to cover a rectangular floor of dimensions 9.5 and 11.5 using tiles. Two types of tiles are available. Both are square shaped. One is a side 1 meter and costs 100 rupees. Another is a tile of side 0.5 meter and costs 30 rupees. So per square meter charge here will be 100. Here for 1/4 of a square meter you'll have to pay 30. So obviously this is the cheaper tile. I will try to use it as much as possible. The tiles can be cut if required. What will be the minimum cost of covering the entire floor? Okay, so total area is to be covered as 9.5 into 11.5. I can do it as 10 minus 0.5 into 12 minus 0.5. This will give me 120 minus 6 plus 5, 11 plus 0.25. So this will be 109 plus 0.25. Right, this is the total square meter. Now this 109 can be filled using this, so that will be 10,900. Now for this 0.25, if I purchase this, I'll have to purchase the full tile and then cut it. Instead of that, only for this 0.25 I can use the smaller tile. So the total cost will be 10,930. Option A will be your correct choice. So that finishes the question. All you need to be careful here was for the last small extra portion, you can use this tile. Everything else can be filled with the large tile, because otherwise here you'll have to buy the full tile and then cut it and waste the rest part.